from a mile or so, and today stage two here in Epping looks to be following similar suits. The last update we got, there was a number of riders still in contention to try and take home, and she's always been at the fore. Can she keep hold of that overall general classification lead and maybe take back-to-back stage victories here on Epping High Street? So here we go, Epi makes some noise!
Yeah, this is the light.